Yeah, Hayden just looking across the track there. He knows he's in for the race of life. There has been that shadow hanging over him about backing races up an hour apart. He's not an experienced pursuit rider. He's done very well in the Madison event with Greg Henderson, second of the World Championships in 2003. Wiggins getting into his work. This guy has been the dominant force. What a class act. He is the leader of this British team and now starting to stamp his class and authority.
You know, he's not far outside of world record pace, Wiggins here. I don't think he's going to do it, but he certainly is on pace to actually beat the Olympic record.
And that record held by Chris Boardman, another fellow Brit. Hayden Ralston hanging in there, riding towards a medal at the Olympic Games, become only the third New Zealander to do it. Plenty of support out here for the New Zealander, plenty of support for the British. The crowd starts to go wild as they sense a gold medal for Britain, but New Zealand, 4 million people stand up and be proud as they come through for the bell lap. Ralston from Ashburton.
But it's Wiggins who's going to come round to take the gold medal. Now all eyes on the clock to see whether he can actually break the world record as Wiggins comes round now. The clock now is still whirring on. No, it's going to be outside of the time. And in the end, it's 4:16.977. He takes the gold medal. Ralston of New Zealand takes the silver.